I'll take your advice.
The fuck?
Ooh, well, hello. Dude, fuck the spear. I always end up using axes in video games, and I'm like, no, I want to do something different, and nope, axes are always the best fucking thing. I like blunt weapons. This is an axe. I just put a hammer skin on it because I'm weird. That looks fucking sick. I want that one.
Yeah, it's got two demon claws on it.
Yeah, I like that a lot. I want a different mask, too. Have you found any other masks? I only got two of them.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, good.
I got a red one with a really long face.
Oh, you got a Tengu mask? Yes. I'll probably wear that. Did you get any different haircuts? Whoa, ninja. Yeah, dude, the hammer whoops dick.
I did unlock my,
Oh, fuck.
That I wanted to wear.
Yeah?
But I just have to buy it first.
Oh, okay. How much is it?
$5,500.
I want more glory too. We can farm for glory.
You farm for glory right here.
Do it.
Hey, dog, let's take a dog in.
Yeah, I have faith in your ninja skills, dude. LOL. Oh, is that good? I'm exploring new territory. Good. Dude, look, a frog. Oh.
Fight this fucker.
Game. Well, that's actually rather hard to hit somebody with. Oh, insta-stagger. Stay still. What spirit are you using?
Right now, the
the deer?
Yeah,
okay. Hmm. Hello. Eventually, that's gonna do that, and it's gonna be a bomb. I just know it.
Nope. Hasn't happened to me yet. But I haven't done it in Twilight Mission yet.
In my game, it'll be a bomb.
Just got that hammer, right?
Yeah, but I've already maxed out the skills.
Okay, have you maxed out its familiar yet?
No.
Alright, you need to go to your... When you go, get it, go to your items and use your whetstone.
And just hit I have those. Yeah. How many should I use?
As many as you can. Just basically hit down. It should just familiarize all of your weapons, which will make them stronger.
Okay. Done. 450. Doesn't quite do as much as my katana, but that's because I don't have any, like, stats in my strength. Which I, well... This is gonna change soon. Oh, here it is. What is my strength? My strength's only 12.
That's 40.
Hmm?
It was 40.
Oh, yeah, I know. Because I have 25 heart, dude.
Bible?
What do you mean?
You can buy a book from the,
Oh, and reset myself?
Reset, yeah.
Yeah, I don't know if I'd want to... Well, I might. Fuck the magic. I don't even use the magic.
I do.
I know. I will, once I get different shit. I heal us. About it.
I could do that too.
I also don't really use the ninjutsu shit.
I don't either.
Yeah. Probably gonna buy a book. Because I can always get another one, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay.
I've got like four already.
I love you. You would. Oh! Wow, that guy's a little dick. Nice. I'm just gonna wait and not waste my souls because I'm gonna get the book. So. Because, yeah, axes are legit. Excuse me, other side. God damn it, I was looking at you and just fell in the hole in the floor. What?
Yeah,
Jeremy. Yes? What? Oh, you got one. Yeah. Good. Yeah, how's that feel?
Doing the same thing my skin and I'm doing you. I know. We're both like my guinea pigs. You know, it feels like I just got a tattoo. How's yours feel?
Good.
Yours isn't anywhere near though, because I wasn't able to go over anything. You said one line pass, well, you got one line.
Yep. And you can go over it later. Hi, Jeremy.
Later we're on a different date.
Yeah. God damn it. Probably tomorrow. Mm-hmm. Probably tomorrow. Give me a second.
I'm a little rough on myself because I want to fucking be solid lines, you know?
Yeah, you're just a little rough. Just a little rough. But you're making solid lines, so it works. Ooh, buddy. We good. Dude, of course, kill everything. Do you want me to get that item? No?
No, get the door. That's just in like stupid. Okay. Yeah. I know I don't know that I couldn't carry it more last time.
Okay.
We're here. Oh, we turned around.
Where do I go? Wait, what?
You just kind of have to fall to the next platform and then kind of fall down.
Right here? Okay. Oh, that doesn't... And it hits me while I'm doing my move. See, the axe move makes you weak. It's okay, though. Oh. Well, that was a chill combo. Wanna get these guys? No, fuck it. We're glory farming, remember? You get them. A choke. No, come on. I'm this guy. How this guy? Oh, this one.
You gotta just give it a second. It's got a spawn right here. A respawn.
You get him, dear. He got Joan in apparel. Dude, so mean. the axe. Cha.
Be careful,
dog.
Just
a
little bit fucking
big. Oh my god. That's so funny. Wanna fight these guys? This is all purples. Alright.
Because if we accidentally die, the shrine will be right there.
Cool. Push him into it. It didn't work. He walked right over it, and I got hit by it somehow. So it looks like when you get butt raped in a corner. 70 glory, holy shit.
Yes. Also that.
Also that. I love everything that just happened right there.
Hmm.
The katana is still fucking amazing. I don't know. Watch out, someone shoots arrows.
Yeah, the switch is right here in the middle. And there's Foxes.
And there's the boss fight?
It's him, right? The little guy.
Great.
This is not gonna be fun.
Oh no. Frog that smokes a pipe.
He's a fucking asshole.
I bet he is. Uh oh. Poison? Oh, great.
Come on. Dodge.
Oh, no, no. Oh, no, 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 oh, no. That's so close. No, you saved me. That's what just happened. Fuck you, frog demon. All right, well, we won. That's all that matters. I'm getting better at the the dodging thing, not getting better at the patient thing. I'm getting way better at the dodging thing, though. Always stay calm. Shut up. Don't tell me. I already know that. Haste is the harbinger of failure, apparently, Jeremy.
In this game, there's...
yeah, you can't be too quick, or you get pooped on. That's why I have you to save me when I'm getting fucked. Dude, no. It was skill. Is what I just saw happen. That was because you're a boss, alright? You're like, yeah, okay, whatever you want to believe, Ken.
Honestly, I only attacked him because I was like, well, you're gonna die anyway, so I might as well get as much hits in. I do this again.
And he died. It was one hit, bud. Like... He only needed one. Where's that book I just bought out here? Just... It's Matadozo. Level up. All right. Yeah, fuck it. I don't need skill or dexterity.
You want a little bit of skill. Dexterity, you can leave. Oh, but I would put it at 10.
I'll eventually pop it up till 10. But why do I need skill?
It gives you more of your samurai skill points.
The amount required to activate the special effects of more tactical weapons and armor. Okay. And... Effects guns.
Skill points.
Alright.
Samurai skill points. So you can spin in your hammer and stuff.
Okay.
That little description at the bottom, you can basically ignore that. You want to pay attention to what goes up when you're putting up, when you're putting points into it. That's the most important part.
I thought that was ninjutsu power. Oh, samurai skill points. Oh. Hmm. Okay. All right.
I'm level 99.
What? Can you look at the spirits for me real quick? The guardian spirit? What level does my spirit have to be on the spider for everything to be unlocked? 16 or 18?
I don't know. It won't tell me.
What's your spirit at?
Like 20.
Fuck it, this should be good.
So close, I need less than 1,000 to get it.
I'm just putting all my skill points in. Okay. I gotta do my magic. I need to do the one that lets me... heal? Yeah, the one that lets me heal and the one that lets me throw the little dogs. Of them that I will do is water, fire, lightning, and earth. Okay. Perfect, perfect. Okay. Well,
so that's it, that's the actual song.
Well, y'all. All right, so memories of Death Lilies. Yes, maybe.
I'm trying to find it. Do you have any submissions?
Yeah, probably. The three souls. Wait, that we can. Yeah, the three souls of withered grass and yokai. A fiercer flame. Any of those? Everyone was a high quality. A fiercer flame. I'll start it up. Cup is up. Wow, oh yeah, that skill though. Jeremy, you ready? Wonder how much that's gonna hit.
Probably not all.
Oh, you cannot charge it that much. I meant like how much damage it's gonna hit.
Oh.
You can charge it and then just like boom. The axe is crazy. Yeah, it is. Hello. You cut your hair. I want that one. That's a Tengu mask. I hope it drops it to me right now. Oh, it dropped me a shirt. Lame. Yeah. Well, if you actually wear the Shinobi stuff, it gives you plus 8 ninja power. That's super funny. The Warrior of the West boost is just so nice. It's not bad. But I want the armor that gives you infinite elixirs. Infinite elixirs.
I had one of those. I had a piece for it.
Yeah, you need all the pieces for it, but it's so cool. Yes. Like, go ahead, do it. One second. Oh. Jeremy.
What's up, man?
Can you go into the party for me? And set your audio so you can be heard? Apparently, it sounds like I'm talking to myself.
It's on always.
Oh, really? Oh, well. You're a ghost. I am talking to myself. Fuck you guys. Well, yeah, Jeremy's always quiet. As you're playing with a spider. Did you go up or down? Oh, you went down. I see you, never mind.
You ready for this?
You ready for this? Yeah, I'm ready. Oh. Fuck 'em up. The tongue monster, my favorite opponent. The dead tongue monster.
Well, we got a bunch of these bastards we can beat up.
Oh, yeah, right? Oh, he poked me through.
What the fuck?
New. I'm not even really that upset, but new. Why we were right by the shrine. Huh? We were right by the shrine.
You were right by the shrine.
I was. It's true. Now there's a cup up, and now you could be right by the shrine.
Yeah, it could be.
Bitch. But you said that, though, right? I said bitch. Yeah. What did you say? Who do you think you are? Coming here on my birthday to my birthday party with a birthday present to my birthday. Did you join? Did you? Boom. We're not gonna fight the big demon again? No. Show him who's the boss. Alright, fair enough.
Fuck.
Oh. What's the effect if you wear all the pieces of the red demon armor?
I'm not sure.
It just says lie the red demon. Oh fuck, that one has an unlimited ninjutsu perk on it. That's funny. Oh, you can just re-roll any of your armors to whatever you want. Ah, fuck. Nice. Okay.
So, you don't have to wear matching armor. You could just make it look matching.
Well, no, see, I want to wear an armor set because you get the bonus for whatever sets of armor you're wearing. And then you can make it look like whatever other thing you want. But you could, like, keep a set, level it up to 90, and then reforge each stat on it to what you want it to be. So realistically, if you're weighing something with the boost, you can just go for your 100% mana. Do I need to open this door?
No, you don't.
No.
Get these people.
Okay. Wait, about two more here.
just get him up the stairs.
Okay. That doesn't open from this way.
Jump right there.
No, you don't. I didn't jump right there. There's a trap door in the floor.
I know.
Yeah, I didn't know there was a trap door in the floor. Did you fall through a trap door?
Yes.
Did you go, hey, I fell through a trap door?
Yeah.
No. Nope. I didn't even notice that you fell through the floor.
Oh, that's so annoying.
Yeah, not even a little bit, my friend. Did you find me? Am I lost? Okay. Sweetness.
And that'll be it for me.
Okay, buddy.
I gotta get up early.
Alright, I'll catch you later.
Alright, bud.
Peace out. Thanks for the help.